you been at, bro? It's been, what, years, and now you chose to come back? Why are you here? Where you been, man? How you been? Where you been at, man? Where you been? Oh, nothing. You know, I've been busy a lot lately, so, you know, been chilling. You know what I'm saying? Cap, I know you've been doing nothing, bro. Come on, bro. I know you've been doing nothing. Don't let me slap you right now, because you've been doing nothing. I know. Bro, Cap. How you gonna tell me I haven't been doing nothing? I've been busy lately, bro. Who are you talking about, bro? Who are you talking to, bro? You know what? Shoot. Ain't even worth it. You know, I don't know who you're talking to, bro. I know. I was busy. I had to focus on other things, and I had to deal with a job that's pissing me off. So, come on, bro. Come on. Don't let me put them hands on you, bro. Alright, then. Alright, so move it out right now. So, another video just dropped, bro. You know what it is? It's the Spider-Man video. It's Spider-Man, bro. You will know it's time. You will know it's time. Let's go. Prove it by your words. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. You heard it. Let's go. You heard the man. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's go. Let's get it. Reaction to the video. Like and subscribe. Let's go. We're going to be reacting to Spider-Man. Let's get it. Cue the intro. Let's go.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switch to the lean, the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the family.
Hold up. One thing. I'm ready. Let's go. I know I haven't been here for a while. That's only because I've been busy lately. But I saw this drop though. You well know I'm watching this. Spider-Man, bro. I will know I'm watching this. Let's go. Let's get it.
Oh, look at this. This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop. Come on.
Yes, my spider.
Can we just like stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, Spider-Man is in fact
wait.
Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio.
I forgot.
The drones did.
The drones
I forgot. This dude out this dude.
Does any part of you feel relieved about all this?
I swear, he snitched on them.
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted
to. You got with MJ, that's what's up.
And how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man? Now everybody knows.
Yep.
But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people.
It is.
I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
So, Peter, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm sorry to bother you,
Dr. Strange.
Please, safe to have the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling, sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
Yeah.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up.
That's funny.
I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine.
He's gonna cast the spell. And he leaves. That's funny.
The entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone?
Some
people still know.
That's not how the spell works.
What? So did he learn anything from Endgame?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned. He's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really be
talking.
What just happened?
They haven't learned.
We tampered with the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Let's go.
The problem is you trying to live two different lives.
That's good.
The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
Clean. Goblin. Let's go.
Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
No.
Hello, Peter.
No! Go back. Go back. Hold up. Go back. Hold up. Please don't tell me.
Hello, Peter.
Oh my, yep, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, no. My man's back. This what's up. That's my dude right there, Dr. Octopus from Spider-Man 2. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Yo. Of course, they put the PS5 thingy remote ad in there. They just put that in there to produce. Give me something to drink. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. No cap. That trailer was heat. Oh my goodness. Like, oh, wait. That trailer was straight heat. But I might have to go to a movie theater. I don't want to go to a movie theater because of COVID, but I'm going to have to go to a movie theater and look at that movie. They got my bro. My dude that plays Dr. Octopus in there. Oh my goodness. Please subscribe. Please subscribe to Beast Mode Hard Girl. Signing off. Oh, signing off.